Here we have a fuse on the B plus, 12 volts. That will feed the relay coil. And we have ground. And then we have the signal wire into the microprocessor that detects when the button is pressed on the other side here. And that needs to have a 200 ohm resistor on it. That's it.